We're doing part two of the challenge. It's actually me versus Wyatt. As you can see here, he started his cheating tactics. He's just literally going to sit here all day and have people come up to him. It's great. His excuse is that he has to charge his phone, but he's actually going to take that fat L today, so we'll see what happens. Hey, Dylan, what's your opinion? Who's going to take the dub
Dylan's
today?
Just working.
Dylan, who's taking the dub today? Me or Wyatt? Who are you rooting for? Be honest. It won't hurt me. We're doing a challenge, and whoever sells the most shit gets cash at the end. So you know,
for sure.
I'm gonna throw yourself away on that condition. You know.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
For sure. Let's hear your music. Look at this rare thing. Cleaning. He never does this.
Getting on the boss's good side.
You say before?
It's a good-looking post.
No, that's
you
not what I heard.
For Wyatt, right?
That's not what I heard.
You said you're for
that's not what I heard.
I don't know, man. Camera wasn't rolling.
Like 50 of the same one. Yeah. That's when they'll sit.
I would do it though. Just ask him if you could do that. Yeah, it's a euro. How many is there total because they're not gross?
How many different options?
Because we could divide.
You got these from the spot, right?
Yeah, and then they're European here, and then they have the Euro tag on their inside, so they're fine. Yeah.
So you get like two of each.
Yeah, two to three.
That's not bad.
This is the first iteration of it. They're pretty good.
It's not mine, I'm just enjoying it because I can't find one.
Hey bro, you found that?
It's not mine, I'm just.
Why are you touching it?
I'm admiring it.
Oh, you know. I'm like, fuck, I'm trying to buy it.
Right?
Hey, who PlayStation is that, y'all son of a?
Yeah, we're just gonna.
Hey, who's PlayStation? God damn it!
And he still got it.
Yeah. All day. All that.
Whenever you're ready, bro, I got you.
Like those fives? Oh, wait.
One of them for sure and a 3-Y, I think.
Just these three, bro?
Oh, okay.
It's way better in person, I'll tell you that. The bottom me for my familia.
You got 360 cash or 380 store credit for everything.
I'd be at $1 million.
I can break it down for you too.
What was a dub on you?
$1 million.
$1,020,000.
So that's not bad. Off what I spent.
Yeah, they are. They
ended that. Oh, sure. Alright, this one like red.
And this was the one that you already saw.
They already did it, bro. Caesar's first sale in hour.
Yeah. Alright, for sure. Would it be cash or card? Card. Yeah, it works, right?
Yeah.
Let's say when it's ready, right? Here.
Never let go.
Hello. Oh, if I say two, my bad.
Alright, did you want to do cash?
It's gonna be 3 o'clock.
Did you want a bag?
Okay, for sure. I'll help you right over here.
No, you lost. It's over. There
you go, bro.
Are you
ready to send
chicken? Yeah. We just got these two in. Yeah, don't mind Patrick over here. Dude, I don't know why. I think both of these are so fire. We just got him in right now. I had no idea that we even got him. I saw him. I'm fiending out so hard. It reminds me of True Religion, which is hilarious. Because I'm absolutely fiending for it. I'm low-key a big fan of True Religion.
You said you're big mad?
No, I'm a big fan of True Religion. I'm big mad. I like Love Their Jeans and shit, which is hilarious because this literally looked exactly like it. Look at the lid on this shit. This is True Religion. Supreme ripped off True Religion. Like what? Yeah. I need both of these in an XL. Find it for me.
Both?
Yeah. Alright. Yeah. It's a good shoe. I want to see them going up because that's the last time they're ever releasing too. Especially in that colorway.
See y'all later.
Later, bro. Thanks, Mike.
Hey, man, it was nice seeing you, bro. Yes, let me get the door for you, good sir.
No, fool, what?
Hurry up. Hey, read it. Read it off. Read it off.
Here, go ahead.
All right.
Damn, I'm so excited. I wonder who won.
Shut the fuck up. Okay. Coming in second place.
That's full.
Big fat bitch Caesar.
We got $1,730 coming in for Fly It.
Yeah, rich.
Right there.
Second place. Woo! Second
place. I think it's cry. What's the cry?
What was the pity prize, Tony?
The pity prize? $20.
All right. And then we got...
No, let's give a round of applause for Wyatt. Come on, everybody.
He's like the only one clapping.
Yo, loser!
Yo, clap your cheeks for him.
And who was the winner?
Sausage Finesser coming in at $5,325.
Sausage Finesser!
Hey,
I love that.
What was the price?
It's 50 plus 50 and 50,
51, 50. Give me my fucking 50 out, bitch.
50. Give me my dough out.
Here, right. It's 50, 150.